Male tech knows how to keep a little secret. I don't wish for my success, I speak it. I caught a buzz and you did too, but you tweaking. I look like I've been getting money, I reek it. You smell me, that's LV.
Appreciate that free young thug, honestly. Let's go, baby.
They say a picture is worth a thousand words. But a Horizon Track video on YouTube, like a full video, that's wordless. There's no amounts of words that could describe that. So put your phone down, okay? And watch the full vlog, enjoy it. And that's it. Have a good one.
Loose, how to make some boss choices.
About to go to Portland. I got my chauffeur with me.
Yo.
Jose came as a media guy. He's about to get the show on the road. He's gonna be interviewing a bunch of people. Yo.
Mark my words, we're gonna have some big names. You know, I don't wanna spoil it too much, but the likes of Grant Fisher. You know, we got Lopez Lamont. Trust me, this one's gonna be a good one.
Yo, for those of you that don't know what the runner's lifestyle looks like, this is what it looks like.
Yo.
This is exactly what it looks like.
Yeah, don't show the NCAA.
Yo, don't show the, yo.
If you're ever in town,
yeah, shout out to
make
Voodoo.
Sure to go to Voodoo Donuts.
On spot, it's not even a sponsored ad or anything.
This ain't sponsored, but they have it's the best donuts in town.
We're just being for real.
And they give us a free donut just because we're out of town. So
yeah, they gave us a free donut.
Shout out to them.
Because we complained. Yo, you know what day it is? You know what day it is? Race day.
Hey, man.
All right, yo. Pre-race meal, what is that?
I got a 6-inch Philly cheese steak.
Okay, okay.
More fucking thing from Subway.
She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I woo. And she let it cry for. She let it cry for. And she throw it back for. Yeah, she throw it back for. Like a Mary, like a Mary.
Hey. Yo. Hey.
You gotta do everything in your. You gotta do everything once in your life, except heroin. Except heroin and crack. Everything once. Straight shooter. Yo, after a long wait, you know, we had a special manufacturer out in Italy. He manufactured the trophy. It was a little bit over 20 grand. So we got the trophy. The trophy's made. It's wood. It's cedar wood from Italy. They chopped it. It's like this guy. His name's Giorgio, and he chopped it with scissors. So he chopped the whole tree with scissors. Like it took him 2 years to make that wood. Yeah, we'll see who gets it. Who's the lucky person to get this valuable trophy? This valuable piece of NFT.
You good, T-Minus?
Count me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my sh- the Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how.
Ready to get after it, huh?
How'd I look?
I was ready.
Why, yo? Hey, I don't cop things for resale. Don't do iCloud, don't do email. Feds wanna tap up, man, and wild man like Chuck's at retail. Ricky was doing up Teasdale, I was doing dinner with Teezy. I didn't trust no one, swore got limey, cause got too crazy. Miko never move Nike, sweatsuit Nike, sweatsuit DG. It might get beaky, ring, call up GG, hey. Boom up neatly. Used to look up to a man from certain ends with tune on repeat. Thought he was a bad boy then till man got pissed and man went PC. Man went PC just like Dell and Windows, some man Bindos. Before I was ever around Kendos, I was in Enzo, dreaming up Enzos. The woman I do end up with has to be a pick out just like Munchie. Can't have no pretentious ting when I know this road gets Husky J, he got different names in different countries. Three whaps and a whip when we beat that case where man lit way too comfy. I don't do well with people making disses and making threats. Warrior, man got flown like private jets for way, way less.
How'd it go? How'd it feel?
Good, good, really good.
Yeah?
Yeah, back where I should be.
There you go.
Do you know I need a little something left.
Mm-hmm.
I need a little something more, you know. I was sick for 3 weeks, so 46, 346 low.
346, solid, man.
Yeah.
Ooh. Hey, what's up, Cap? How are you, man?
Not bad.
Oh my god.
Bro, it was so close. Like the final, oh my god. The final 100 was so tight.
I know, it was hype, man.
Ricky Roxford, the fastest rapper in the game, just running 1500 meter. How'd it go?
Not bad. You know, my first 15 in a while. So, like, I'm not too happy with the time, but I'm glad to be back out here.
Yo, this is your trophy for the fastest rapper in the game?
No way. Are you...
It's the fastest rapper trophy.
I never thought I'd get this. I never even knew this was a thing. Man, I appreciate that. Free Young Thug, honestly. Let's go,
another award, the most savage lad we know.
Savage no cap award.
Charles is the savage no cap award. So, no cap. Savage no cap award for Charles. He gave everything he had, 200 to go. You'll talk a little bit about the race. Fourth, but then took the lead with 400 to go.
400 to go, you took the lead, right?
Yeah, and got passed with 50 to go. So,
a little bit.
So just, so you know what? It was 150 at pre, now it's 50.
Oh yeah, in a month. Getting closer.
Yeah, it's all part of the plan.
This was kind of a nice speed tune-up. We've got USA's in 2 weeks, so just getting everything moving.
Oh, you're not coming to Canadian Champs, right?
No. Still repping the US.
Yeah. The 15, was that a PB or?
That was a PB, so stoked with that.
It's 35?
35, yeah.
So, 35?
Yeah, happy with that, and then got some pace work. We're heading back up to altitude. We've been training in Park City, so.
Oh, Park City, so it's not Flagstaff. You were in Flagstaff for a bit.
We did Flagstaff in the winter, kind of like January, February. We've been in Park City the past, I think, 7 weeks.
Let me talk to Paul, because we just missed Ace Tanger, so.
Why can't you just move over, man, a little bit?
Huh?
A little bit, you just had to move over to the...
Yo, that's your trophy, man, that's your trophy.
Yeah, right.
You want to hold it? Yo, that's the Horizon trophy for you, man.
There's no doctor as fast as him, so Dr. Pro, congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Congratulations, bro.
Accept this award on behalf of Horizon and all the babies out there waiting to get delivered this weekend.
Yeah, all of them babies are going to get delivered, that's for them.
Let's go.
Let's go, Zay! Go, Prankle!
That's a nice close.
That's a great close.
How's your race?
No, it was okay. Ran 4:08 in the 15. Kind of a tough race, but you know, like, it was a good learning experience for sure. You know, coming out to Portland, you know, racing.
It's your first time like running in Portland, right?
Yeah. And so like, you know, 1 second PB, I'm kind of disappointed with how I raced tactically, but you know, came away with a 1 second PB. Can't be mad about that. And yeah, looking forward to the next one.
Micah, it's time to grind, bro. Come on, let's get it. Post race day, about to get our run in. We're not gonna do a real long run because we're all racing again in 2 days at the Herodrome. But yeah, we'll be filming our run on the treadmills because we're all scared of the rain. So we're gonna hit the treadmill.
Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This a G5. No, this not a Challenger. Big one. I keep some members with me in the fridge. Get cold seats. They some cannibals. Eaters. They like to geek. Drink a whole bottle. Wake up and repeat. She took a look, mixed it with the chill out. Now she say she saying 3D. Wow. I go in the jungle and they got a coat. I bet I come out with a meme. I bet I do this for the fam, cause it's bigger than me. Big color stones in my infinity lane. And in the factory masterpiece. I call on twin, could that be my brother? We got the same roller, he matching me. Nah, for real.
Water on me, like the sun. A song, carrots, song, pointers. Woo. All these commas, I won't fumble. Me go gunners out the jungle. Me buy it off. Cake on me, no funnel. Ooh, cash. Drop top, feeling like stunner. Drop top. KD play, no runner. We gone.
Lads, I hope you enjoyed the video. We did a lot of interviews of some pro athletes over the weekend and did a little award ceremony. If you want to watch those interviews, they're on our YouTube channel, so go check them out. Make sure to subscribe and do all that YouTube tra-la-la stuff. Also go follow our IG, go follow our Instagram. We post a lot of stuff there, so just go follow it. You got something to say, Jose?
Horizon's only going one way, and that's to the moon.
To the moon.
Yeah.